So hello everyone, and in this video we are going to see that how we can flash the latest Pixel Experience 13 update which has came for our device late night. Now guys, this update is completely a stable one because in the past videos we have seen that we have flashed the Android 13 beta one. Here you can see I've posted the video on my channel as well. Here you can see that this was the first video how to flash Pixel Experience Android 13 beta, and the bottom one is the Android 13 beta for the latest one, the beta. But currently the beta update has been shifted to the stable update. You can see over here that here it has been the October update was the final month of the beta update, and here you can see that the November update is the finally we got the Android 13 stable build for our Pixel Experience Plus and Pixel Experience. So let's see guys how we can flash that, and let's see what are the files which are required. So guys, let me tell you very first thing that if you are this is completely an official update, and again if you are on any custom ROM, I'll be showing that how you can flash from one custom ROM to another custom ROM. I'll not be going from the MIUI to any custom ROM because in the last video we have flashed the Bliss OS and I was about to test that ROM, but it's fine. We are going to flash the Pixel Experience and we are going to perform all the tests on this particular ROM, and let's see how it performs. So currently guys, I will be shifting from one custom ROM to another custom ROM. So basically for that you will need three files. So I'm assuming that if you are on any custom ROM, so you have TWRP recovery installed, and if it is not installed then also it's fine. We will be installing that too in this particular video. So let's move ahead and let's see what are the files which are required to for the flashing of this Pixel Experience ROM. So first thing which we need is that first let me go to the device page of this one, and here when you will see, so here I'm on the device page, and here you can see that our device Redmi Note 8 Pro Begonia has been listed. So let me just refresh this and let's see. Okay, so I've refreshed it, and here you can see that our device Redmi Note 8 Pro, so here you can see that 13 and 13 plus version has been shown. Now guys, this don't download this second version because this was the beta version, that is 2042 download one, that was the beta version. Just come here and download that, the above one, in which here you can see that it is 57 downloads. Here you can see that there is 57 downloads, and here you can see that there is 237 downloads. So download these two files, not the bottom one. Okay, not this one. Don't download this one. Download the above and this one. So I'll be using the 13 plus edition in this video. Now you can flash any of them, like you can flash the 13 build as well as the 13 plus edition. Now guys, what is the basic difference between these two is that in the plus edition you will get a quite more customizations as compared to normal 13 version. So that is the reason why I told you to download the 13 plus edition, and I've also downloaded the 13 plus. So how you'll download it, you just have to click on this download build and it will start to download. Now I am not downloading, I've already downloaded it, so I will just cancel this from over here, let it start. So here you can see, so I'll just cancel this. Now the second file which we need is that firmware ROSS plus BRP. Now this file we need because we are going from one custom ROM to another custom ROM, so that is the reason why we need this file. Now the third file which we need guys is the themed TWRP yellow recovery. Now I'll be using this recovery. You can use any of the recovery, so you just have to come to this one. And you just have to download this themed TWRP yellow.zip file. So I have already downloaded it. Here you can see that themed TWRP yellow and firmware ROSS, I have downloaded it. So let's see that how we can, you know, flash the custom ROM. So first step is the flashing of the TWRP, and second step is the flashing of firmware and the custom ROM. So let's start the video. So guys, if you're new to the channel, then make sure that you subscribe and also hit the like button. So let's start with the video. So first thing, let's go to our phone and let's flash the TWRP recovery. So let's see what are the process which we need to do in our phone. So guys, here I am on my phone, and let me just show you that currently I am on Bliss OS, which is guys one of the best ROM available out there for the Redmi Note 8 Pro. Because guys, I have used it the last night and it is literally performing quite well, and I was about to bring the review of this one, but again the Pixel Experience was launched and then the review was quite delayed. Never mind, but here you can see that it is using kernel version overlying, and let's see how we can go from this ROM to the Pixel Experience ROM. Okay, so what you have to do, first thing is you have to go to the TWRP recovery. Now guys, if your TWRP recovery is not installed, so don't worry, we are gonna flash it. So first thing what you need to do is you have to go to your bootloader, fastboot mode. So click on the power button, click on the advanced, and here you can see that there is bootloader option. Now guys, if you can simply click this and you will go to the bootloader. Now if your option this is not showing, so what you will do, so you will simply click on the restart and here you will press the volume down button constantly. Press the volume down button constantly. So when you will press the volume down button, you will get to the bootloader mode. Just let me show you. Okay, so guys, so we are on our fast boot mode, or you can say the bootloader mode. Now let's go to our PC and let's see how to flash that thing. So guys, here we are on our PC and here you can see that I downloaded the 3 file, that is Pixel Experience Plus file and the firmware ROSS file and again the theme the TWRP yellow file. Now guys, first thing which you have to do is you have to flash the TWRP recovery. So you will simply click on this one and extract this theme TWRP yellow. Now guys, I've already done that. So when you will extract, you will get this file. You just have to simply double click this. And guys, make sure that your phone is connected to your PC. Now guys, you have to simply click on this one and you have to click on the flash BRP MIUI Android 11. Double click on this thing and your recovery will be flashed. You can see that I have mistakenly double clicked it, but never mind, it is already flashed. So you can see that my device has already booted up into the TWRP recovery. So guys, here I am on my TWRP recovery. Now guys, let me show that I haven't copied the custom ROM yet. So let's copy the custom ROM as well as the firmware. So what you have to do is you can see that my internal storage has been detected. So you just have to select this thing and copy that in your internal storage. So guys, here we have successfully copied our custom ROM. You can see here the custom ROM and firmware, and let me show you in my phone as well. So here I'll come on the install and here you can see that firmware and the Pixel Experience Plus has been successfully copied. Okay, so our PC work is as of now. Now let's come to our phone and let's see how to flash the Pixel Experience. Guys, make sure that you follow the same steps, otherwise it may lead to boot loop or break. So first thing first which you have to do is you have to come to the mount and click on the system and vendor, and here you have to disable the MTP so that any PC detection is not enabled. So we have disabled the MTP. Now just press on the home button, come to wipe over here, click on the advanced file, click on the dialog system, vendor, data and cache. Now swipe to wipe. Now click on the home button, again press on the install, come on the install, then first select the firmware file, then click on add more zips, then select the Pixel Experience file and swipe to flash. Now guys, let's wait for the firmware as well as the ROM to flash. Because here you can see that we are getting the November security patch, that is 5 November 2022 security patch, which is the latest security patch. So guys, our ROM is successfully flashed. Now what we have to do is we have to come to here mount and then again mount the system and vendor as well. Now guys, I am not rooting this ROM. If you want to root, so you can come to advanced and you can click on the install magisk and you can just flash this, but I am not rooting this ROM, so I'll not do that. Now come here and click on the disable force encrypt. Now guys, this is an important step, just make sure that you do this. Okay, so click on the disable force encrypt and just select this. Okay, now come to the wipe and click on the format data, type YES. Okay guys, now again come to the home button, press the home button, come to the advanced and click on the disable TWRP replace. Now I am telling this option many times, it happens that your Pixel recovery is gets installed and then you ask me in the Telegram group that bro, my Pixel recovery is there, how can I flash the TWRP. Although I have made a video on that, I'll give it on I button. Also you can check our playlist, but still you need to do this. Okay, now you can simply click on the reboot system and the system will be rebooted to Pixel Experience Plus. It's all about humanity. As you can see, the boot logo has been shown. Okay guys, so we have successfully rebooted in our Pixel Experience system. You can see, and let's set it up. So click on the get started. Here I'll click currently, click on the skip. Now again I'll set it up offline. You can set it online as well, not an issue. Click on the allow scanning and I use this diagnostic and turn that off. Click on the accept. Now I'll skip this thing as of now, I don't require this thing. Okay guys, now click on the skip as well and we are in our Pixel Experience Plus ROM, which is quite good, but again here the same bug which we see, that the app icon size is quite good. I mean,
So you can see this thing, guys. This is the again an error, but I mean a bug. Now let's see how it performs. So the if I talk about the smoothness, so yeah, I mean smoothness is definitely there, and here you can see the graphene camera is being used. This camera here, you can see that there are lots of options in this one. Okay, and if I talk about the smoothness, so system UI is smooth. Now if I talk about the notification smoothness, so here you might face a little bit of lag or jitter. Okay, now let's see guys what is the kernel which is installed. I am pretty sure that Potato kernel might be installed. Let's go to the about phone, click on the Android version 13, and here you can see the Potato kernel has been installed. So this was this is about the Android 13 pixel experience video, guys. If you want to change the kernel and all, I've already made a video on that, so make sure you watch that thing. And also guys, if you want to definitely try, I mean if you want to try, so you can definitely download it and try. And here you will get a lots of new wallpaper as well. You can see the wallpaper and style. So if I click on the change wallpaper, so feathers, if you see, so they here a new section has been added of that is the feather section. So here you can change the wallpaper from that thing. And also guys, if you want to try, you can go ahead and try. So if you like the video, then make sure that you hit that like button, and also make sure that you subscribe to our channel. And if any doubt guys, then you can join the Telegram group. You can discuss over there, or even you can comment down your doubts and or queries, and we will be solving it in this video as of now. And then we will see tomorrow that how we can flash the MIUI mod Android 12 from. So that's all for now. Make sure that you take care.